I don't know if you heard me because there's so much noise going on. We're at the mechanic workshop and today is Operation Snorkel installed.
Yes, and we don't have a clue what we are doing.
No, not at all.
But we will make it and we will show you guys how we will do it.
Okay.
This we smear all around the rusty areas, and this will convert the normal rust into metal again.
Looks like poop.
Yes. We smear it. The good thing by this is that you don't.
Again?
Now we are trying to see the correct position so that we can
cut the hole.
So that we can start to cut the hole.
Okay. It looks skew.
What do you mean it's skew?
It looks like this needs to go up more, isn't it?
No.
Oh. Are you sure?
No.
It.
And my wife's eyeliner is very useful.
It works.
In case you forget to bring a marker.
If you forget a marker, just use an eyeliner.
Yes.
Thank you.
So once again, we don't know what that is.
Are you not supposed to make a circle?
Yes.
You just made two dots.
Yes. The template. So the template will tell me exactly where to make it. And I'll pick the whole movie. I hope. There's something missing here. There. So let's see. So this is the filter box. And the filter box should have, normally, in the lowest point, a small drainage hole, but this one doesn't come with it. Okay. So this comes in like this. And this comes in like this. And then this, I don't know for what it is. Because the hole is here. 5 hours.
Well done. Looks cool.